New tonight at 10, Prichard Police say a teenager is in stable condition tonight at USA Medical Center after being shot by a homeowner.
Now, police say two juveniles were breaking into a home on Thors Avenue in Prichard early Friday morning when 63-year-old Phyllis Law fired a shot, hitting one of the two. One teen was taken to the Strickland Youth Center, the other to the hospital. The case is still under investigation.
Bond is set at $200.